Nothing like waking up to a bunch of mountains. Just checking out the camp. Think he wants to lay a turd somewhere. What's up, little quack?
Wow, he missed it.
Decided to move camp spots because the other one's too closed in. Ain't that right?
Yeah, nigga.
So, after this, we'll probably head up the mountain.
So okay.
Punching some laps, bro.
Yeah, bro.
First run up with the guy.
Yeah, boy.
It's pretty sunny out today and the Stoke's on. Yoo-hoo! Thredbo Village. Just finished our first lap. The flow track's looking pretty good. Gonna try out the downhill this time. And yeah, just gonna be sending it all day. Every day. When we're all on downhill bikes and Blake's claiming all mountain.
Lachlan's dogging the boys.
Lachlan's dogging the boys. Just gonna fly down this
Fuck
section,
me, backwards.
Hit
Why
that
is
section,
so
send that section, just pretty much breaks wide open, isn't it, boys?
Yeah.
Good, man.
Six donuts between the two of us, sausage roll, and a meat pie. Finished our runs here in Thredbo. Gonna head back to the car for some dinner in the campgrounds. Lamb loinies. Gonna be sick. It was a good day though. Got some solid laps. Some videos. I'm stoked. Sending it!
Right, let's go, brother.
Just trailblazing with the boys. Made it to the campground. Oh, 8 or whatever, so K's. That was heavy. Oh, stoked. Got a few cheeky little clips there. Wasn't so bad. as I thought. Oh, Cam's just here. Oh, we just beat Hammy. We beat ya. Hammy actually had a mechanical on his bike, so he had to go back. He had to actually go back.
Oh, and that came for a swim.
to the cars and drive back, so that was a bummer.
How was that?
But he still made it back, so sweet.
Better than the flow.
Oh, I'm wrecked. Yeah, my ass hurts.
All the old men are wrecked. Yeah, Dad.
Oh, that's mountain biking done. Now I know what 2 weeks in prison feels like.
When the pads are literally metal on metal.
So mint, man. So mint.
Oh, man. Metal on metal, Hemi.
Fuck off.
We've made it to the second campground and we found this little tabletop thing. And that little thing. So, should be some fun here, boys. You. We finished our session at this little tabletop here, so we're gonna head back to our campgrounds.
Ew.
Should get some vids on the way back, boys. You. So much effort, nowhere near the campground, but it pays off with this view. Shit yeah, boys. We made it back to the campground. Yes. Stoked as hell. The goal is to get some wood, start a fire, and cook some dinner. Found another chunky bit, boys. Just gonna send it. Oh, jeez. Did that hit the power line? We're here on this little hill. I'm getting spiked by these bushes, but I'm gonna try to get this piece of wood out of the ground. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, she's wedged in there, boys. Oh. That's a solid tree. I honestly don't think that's coming out of the ground. Gotta find another piece. Oh, there's a few woods over there. Okay. Finding some wood on some wood in the woods. Found my piece of wood. It's pretty dead, but it'll have to do. You going for a swim in some really cold water. Dang. Looks really cold. Just gonna send it. Just got out of the water. It's pretty cold in there. And yeah. Probably gonna go have some dinner now. And just chill out with these ducks. Where are they? Dinner's cooking. Getting keen. You. With all these ducks with the bread in their system, they should be prime for duck season, boy.
We used to have a duck video today, man.
So look at this fatso. He's gonna be all duck season. Just gonna be fed. Fed and bred. Alright, I'm gonna end the vlog for the day because I'm running low on battery for this phone. Yeah, so, alright, I'll see you in the morning. We're probably gonna go ride the Kosciuszko Trail for a bit, and then it'll just be a long drive home. Loads of fun.